Family matters the most in our lives. Every relation has its own importance, and we cannot bear them suffering from any disease, be it our mother, father, or someone else. We must ensure the best care of our loved ones, because their absence leaves a void that can never be fulfilled. Viral hepatitis is the most common cause of liver diseases across the globe. More than 13 million people in Pakistan are suffering from various liver diseases, and about 1 million are in dire need of liver transplant. Unfortunately, lacking enough medical care facilities and awareness, liver patients are often left deprived of on-time treatment and end up losing their precious lives. Bringing hope of a new life for liver patients, Dr. Akbar Niazi Teaching Hospital has come up with a great initiative of establishing a liver transplant clinic on 21st June. Under the supervision of a highly competent and eminent Turkish liver transplant surgeon, Professor Dr. Remzi Emiroglu. Dr. Remzi Emiroglu is a professor of surgery, hepatobiliary, and liver transplant. Having his expertise in general surgery and liver transplantation, he has done multiple successful liver transplant procedures, which certainly is a notable achievement in his portfolio. At the Liver Transplant Clinic, Dr. Remzi Emiroglu and his team will provide free checkup as well as detailed counseling to liver transplant patients for their complete treatment, so that they could have a compassionate way forward to lead a better and healthy life. This is the right time to step ahead and care for your beloved ones. Avail this opportunity and get yourself registered now. For further details and information, contact 0340-810-6566, 0300-0800-313. Liver Transplant Clinic, bringing hopes to fading lives.